Welcome to Kickstart, where you get to see new products here at Automation Direct. Well, today I'm going to show you our new air differential and stainless steel pressure transmitters from Automation Direct's brand ProSense. We offer 52 new part numbers with these new pressure transmitters. Our new stainless steel pressure transmitters are created with all stainless steel welded thin film sensing elements that provide very fast response times and are more compatible with different media sensing applications. These pressure transmitters are designed to be resistant to vibration, shock, and EMI RFI. Pressure sensing ranges are from vacuum up to 5,000 PSI. They come in a quarter inch NPT male threaded connection, and you can get them in either a 4 to 20 milliamp output or a 0 to 10 volts DC output. These are also available in either a DIN-L connection, like I have here, or a 2-meter shielded cable made on. We now offer 19 new differential air pressure transmitters that are precision engineered for accurate low differential pressure measurement of air and non-corrosive gases. These differential air pressure transmitters are available in ranges from 0.1 inches WC to 25 inches WC, and can measure positive, negative, and bidirectional pressures. These can be mounted on DIN rail or panel mounted and have an LED loop power indicator. These are great for applications like HVAC dust static pressure, air filtering, monitoring, fume hoods, isolation and clean rooms, and airflow measurements, to name a few. Now you can find the agency approvals and the specs for these ProSense air differential and stainless steel pressure transmitters on our website at AutomationDirect.com. Don't forget, we sell other pressure transmitters, pressure sensors, as well as digital pressure switches and transmitters, and more. Check back with us often on Automation Direct's websites or on YouTube.com/AutomationDirect for more Kickstart videos. And if you're watching with us today on YouTube, please let us know what you think about these transmitters or how you plan to use them in your next application by dropping us a comment down below. Thanks for watching, and we hope to see you again soon.